It kind of feels scary.
You can feel every single muscle, especially with him because he's so small. He's wrapped around my arm before. I'm almost losing. Just holding on. Just holding on is that strong.
There he is.
Just holding on is so strong.
No.
Stay away.
No terrorizing people.
wild, do you want like this to bite you?
No, but it'd be really fascinating.
Yeah, he's really calm on you. Two of them wrapped together around each other, and that was the strangest thing. I thought it was a two-headed snake at first.
Yeah. No, that's me.
Yeah. And it would go up in the trees and try to get birds and stuff.
Yep, they do.
You still want a bike trail. So this is kind of scary. It was right now.
Why did he stop?
He looked like this. It looked like that.
And he wraps all the way around there, just the rest of his body. Hmm. And that was a different snake, same day, same area.
That is incredible.
Yeah.
Dude. I used to have old babies over 7 feet long. Yeah. Man, they kind of scare you though, because they look like rattlesnakes.
Yeah. Yeah.
And they'll even twist their tail, it looks like they're faking it.
Yeah, yeah. A rat snake would be
too. So are there lots of poisonous snakes in Kansas?
There are, but we normally in this area,
stopped and it was right there. It was
kind of like a ringneck snake. Have you seen a ringneck snake before? There's a little baby one in here. I hope he's still in here.
We hope.
He's tiny.
Hey, love, come play with your emotion. Open invitation to your heart.
So have you ever helped
snakes? Hey, love, play with your emotion. Hey, love,
come play with your
emotion. Open invitation to your heart. Hey, love, play with your emotion.
Oh, wow. Okay, I've seen something like that.